I can do 529, but that's about all I got. I mean, I'm just riding everywhere. Most fun anywhere. But I would say that more wing is better.
Okay, yeah, that's what we've always assumed. But yeah. We've been going back and forth, guys, in our heads some days. But the fast guys usually always have it.
Yeah, I would say the dump comes up.
Stuck
it on the wing.
Okay. I'm thinking, just take some rebound out now. Let me see what I got for tires. I don't want to change some.
You can switch them? Or?
Yeah, well, I got some elements there. Let me go for a real one. I'll let you do a baseline before I make any adjustments.
Okay.
So, did you notice it had any adverse effects on the front end, or was it any...
Not really.
Just kind of
weird
on.
Yeah. I mean, the biggest thing is you can brake a little bit later, and then the high speed you can really, you know, just turn the wheel. The problem with that is that you're using more front as well, and
yeah.
It's kind of, you kind of kill the front by doing that, so.
Makes sense.
You gotta balance it out somehow. Yeah, I tried going flat through the fast one.
You kind of get too far out to...
Oh no, I had a massive moment. I hope... Is the camera recording? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be a good one.